on Earth Day, it's always good to reflect upon the fact that the more affluent you are, the more you protect your environment. When nations develop from relatively poor per capita to rich per capita, environmental protection all of a sudden becomes a goal of the society. The United States is a real good example. The air in the 1950s in Pittsburgh was opaque. It was as bad as it is in Beijing today. People valued, they wanted the jobs, they wanted the industry, they wanted it then. And then when the air degraded and they had the wherewithal to clean it up, they cleaned it up. Pittsburgh was the first big cleanup in the United States. It was followed by cleaning up air, rivers, everywhere. It happened because you have money to do it. So it seems to me those of us who are concerned or committed to environmental stewardship should be libertarians. How many of us grew up with Woodsy Owl? Remember what he said, give a hoot, don't pollute? I'd say give a hoot, make some loot.